I was not even expecting this on the E Network, but this is really cool, actually. Why not? First, Bravo's airing Shrek Forever After, and now it's the E Network. Oh my goodness. Do you think it's going to air on USA Network and Sci-Fi? We're not going to know until we find out. That's soon. So, yeah, really interesting.